Hey guys, this is Anadir from Tech2Heads, and in this video, I'm going to have an overlook at the best gaming mouse under $10. On the front of the box, we are having Red Gear branding with some specifications such as PDPI of 3200 and 8 programmable keys. The price quoted on the box is ₹499 or almost $9. There is nothing much important on any other side. Starting off with unboxing, it's quite simple. No manual, nothing. Just the mouse itself. I like that. Now we are having the blue color variant, which definitely looks cool. And it's a lot better than other color variants. On the bottom, we are having 3200 DPI blue color sensor. Keys are provided with rubberized finish, whereas the back is glossy and the sides are grippy plastic. Overall, the design is really ergonomic. Build is completely made up of plastic and you can't expect much at this price point. The size is perfect fit for medium sized hands. Keys are tactile enough to enjoy and enhance your gaming experience. Now you do get a dedicated DPI button ranging from 800 to 3200. The nylon graded wire feels sturdy and the male USB jack is gold plated and it feels really good. The rigid USB connectors ensures you high protection for the cable. For the such aggressive price, one should definitely look into this. You won't feel any sort of hand fatigueness even after hours of usage. I'm using this since last 3 days and every day I spent almost 9 to 12 hours on computer work. And guess what? This mouse performed flawlessly and I definitely recommend to everyone. Giveaway link is in the description box below. So thanks guys, this is Anadir from Tech2Heads. I hope that you like this video. In case you like this video, give a thumbs up. In case you haven't subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in my next video. Till then, peace. This is Anadir signing off.